welcome to another week in the Breezeway with Franny and Biebs. I'm Franny, this is Biebs. Tonight's special guest, Lorne Loveless from the Tight Quarters Band.
Yes.
Thanks for having us out, Lorne.
Oh, you're quite welcome. It's good to see you out here.
Yeah. Let's shake.
Oh, hey, I didn't see it.
I got the glasses too.
All right.
Now, these fellas, Tight Quarters, found you by the internet. Have you got a story on that?
Well, yes. I was sitting at the house without playing in the band at the time, and it was summer there 2 summers ago in August, and it was near my birthday, and I was feeling pretty good. So the ad came up for Tight Quarters. They needed a drummer. So, yes, I answered the ad. I come out with my kit, and everybody seemed to gel nice, and they liked it.
It gels really nice.
Yeah,
awesome.
So, and so we all had a mutual feelings of a music accomplishment.
Yeah. I never heard of. Now, if we need any more musicians, we'll be on online asking.
Yeah, there's many ads out of Belleville too as well, and musicians and artists in Kijiji is the ads.
Any other bands that you've played with over the years?
Through the years, all local bands and around through Belleville, Ontario.
Yeah.
And yes, mostly that's my hometown. Though in younger years, went up to Toronto and stuff. And,
oh, yeah?
And I was a professional dancer at the time. As Belleville knows me from back then in 1970s, I had some highlights. Japan in 1970, where I was taking part in Canada Day for a dance group.
Oh, really? Good.
Yes. So
that's interesting.
Yes, it was. Very, very good. Sort of got out of that, but always stuck with my drums through the years. So
influences,
exactly. Hendrix, actually, back in the day, everybody Woodstock. Yeah. Although I never made it to Woodstock, there was a bus out of Belleville that made it to Woodstock. Guitar player at the time that was like jamming in a band at the time went to Woodstock, and so that was
nice.
It's all rock and roll back then for sure.
It's still rock and roll today.
Would I remember it? No. Yeah, it's still rock and roll today.
Well, you guys got a great sound and a good mix and a good bunch of tunes. Still, those are going to keep.
Yes, it's.
Can't wait to hear more.
Yeah,
from
we're having a very great musical experience with the boys. Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Well, thanks for having us down.
You're quite welcome.
Right on. We're going to get some footage to throw up with your episode here.
Oh, thank
you. Thanks again.
Oh, you're welcome.
This is awesome.
Nice meeting you.
Yeah, nice meeting you.
Till next week in the Breezeway.
Okay.
Great. I'm Biebs. This is Friend.
Keep your beer on ice and your sticks handy
for, I don't know, swatting skaters.
Set my mind at ease. There's no doubt you're in my heart. Said a woman, take it slow, it'll work out fine. All we need is just a little patience. That sugar, make it slow, things will be just fine. All we need is just a little patience.